Over the weekend, police were called to the scene of a gold robbery in Thailand's Prachinburi province. CCTV shows a male suspect entering a gold shop, asking to see a gold necklace weighing around 1.5 troy ounces and a gold ring. The suspect then suddenly took the gold necklace and ran out of the shop. The shop's employees and a motorbike taxi driver who witnessed the incident attempted to follow the thief, who fled on a motorcycle but failed to catch him. Police estimate his age between 25 and 30 and are continuing their search for the man.